Maybe it's these. Those here, Europe, the Middle East, non-resident to South Dakota.